Hey, you guys. My name is Devin. What you're watching is me. This is me after 16 years of a drug addiction. This video here is really hard for me to post, simply because I was on the verge of an overdose. I wanted to die. I had overdosed 3 times in 3 weeks and tried to take my own life. People always ask, why didn't you just quit? You see, it's not that easy. I did quit multiple times. This video is a prime example of the pain someone fighting addiction goes through. I was hurting so bad. You see, everything I ever known, everything I ever loved and cared about was gone. I was alone. Completely and utterly alone. Shortly after this video, I was rushed to ER because I couldn't breathe. That's where I would find out that my organs were shutting down. I had staph and MRSA all over my body. I had a blood infection. I started pissing blood. And still it wouldn't be enough to make me quit. I would fail 3 more times and try to take my life 1 more time before I would finally get help. And today, I'm 105 days sober.